than my mom. Here's in my mouth. And here's this again. It'll give much force. You're happy!
Welcome to Tyler's Family Fun!
Today I'm gonna show you how to take out a loop tube. This is Mars, this is Maddie, I'm Tyler. Welcome to Tyler's Family Fun. Make sure you subscribe and hit that bell. And make sure you like it to give me good luck.
Wiggle it. Shake it with your finger. Like.
Okay. The first thing I'm gonna do is glue the loaf again by tying it to my wiggly teeth and sorting it out.
Using a string?
Yes, using a string. And tie it to a bullet, and then tie it to your teeth, and then shit. You might need to lose a powerful gun. This is the gun that I'm using. I want to tie the string, and the end is in the part of the bullet. On the part of the bullet. Let's see what happens. Then come out?
No.
Two. I thought that was
no. Nope. It didn't come out. Let's see your teeth. Still in there.
Yep. Hey, what? Oh my gosh. That's a long gun. I didn't know how that happened. How did it not happen? Second time's a charm. My dad did it much harder than my mom. Here's it in my mouth.
And here's this again.
It'll give much force. You're happy. That's my second tooth come out.
It looks bleeding!
So we were gonna try this and the tooth came out.
Yeah.
You yanked it out, Tyler.
Oh no, I didn't want his whole teeth.
Well, it came out. That was a whole anyway.
I didn't want his whole teeth because it was so bloody. Why? I want to clean his teeth.
Okay, Maddie.
This is my third loose tooth. I thought this was my second one, but this is my third one. I lost two last time. If you like my smile, I wonder how much money I would get.